I want to try to record the boss fights for the YouTubes. It's a giant tree. Remember, for the longest time, I had no idea how to deal with him. Didn't realize how to pop the zits on his on him to deal damage. Now you grow. Oh. Come on. Okay, get rid of this guy. Oh, let me scratch my nose. Ow! All right, come here. Completely mistimed that. Oh, I'm still alive? Oh, never mind. I thought. Never mind. I died. Okay. Oops. I swear I'm a little bit better. I'm better than this. Better. You can do it. Come on. Tree boss isn't even that hard, really. Outside, moving in. Come on. Poop. Last ones are here. Yo, kill this crotch. Oh shit. Ah, the giant hand. Take on the zits. Get back. No, go away. I can't attack you. No, leave me alone. And fall backwards. Oh, yeah. Come here. You got a nasty zit on your hand. Come to cure you. No, go away. No. I don't know if I can reach that. shit. I'm in the corner. Oh, oh, that hurts. I don't want to have to attack his front. Is there anything on... Oh, okay, there's something underneath his... Ow! Well, that was a waste of Estus. There we go. That is it. I don't want to attack him. Creepy hand. I don't want to get creepy hand grabbed. Come on. I can't reach that spot. It's not fair. I don't have any arrows either. Stop it. Nope. Oh. Good move. Defensive. Dare you move around like that? Oh, I killed him. Alright. That's nice. Yeah, good job. Hard bone. And shield. Is there anything else in here? I like how there's like legitimately no way out of here outside of teleporting and using the homeward bone. Okay, I don't see anything. Alright. Pretty easy. Alright, I'm gonna end my recording now.